It's where we go from here. How are you affected by this loss? I'm disappointed for you. I'm disappointed that we couldn't come out and seize the opportunity. I would hope that anybody that's in this locker room that wants to be part of this team is moved by this day, that this never happens again. But you know what you have to do. That's all I have to say.